splendid morning on the island of Sodor. James was feeling very pleased with himself. His red paint gleamed in the sunshine as he sped along the line. He reached the junction just as Percy popped into some freight cars. James was surprised to see him. What are you doing here, Percy? You should be at the station by now. I know, sighed Percy. These cars have been troublesome all morning. That's no excuse, Percy. Nothing should stop us, so Topham Hatt relies on us to be on time. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll be on my way. Switch failure, but I do not run a jam.